the latest harm reduction measure.
Infrared spectrometry.
In BC's opioid epidemic.
There's lives being lost all the time.
Is being aimed at the casual user. While it will save lives, could it lead to more people using illicit drugs? Tonight on CTV News Vancouver.